mean the Calumps.
Damn, this guy smells. You know him or something?
Yeah, Barker was my wingman in the Titan Wars.
Okay, Bish, package on the way. Start the music.
Copy that, Mac. All pilots, keep the IMC distracted topside till we get the all clear. Good luck.
Good luck, people. Give him hell. McCallan out.
Careful! He comes!
Hey, your Titan will be ready in 60 seconds. Be advised, Titan ready in 30 seconds. Okay, your Titan is prepped for launch. Call it when ready. Bish, I'm tracking the pilot's team in the sewers. Doing okay so far.
Just jumped in. You better get Barker out of there quick.
Copy that. We're moving out. Advise fighters to target the mega carrier and have stabilizer.
Callum, our fighters can't take the vessels now. There's no way.
They don't have to take her down. Just hurt her.
It's a suicide mission.
Trust me. Launch the fighters.
Sarah, he's in command now. I'm launching the fighters. Hornets, target the Sentinel's AV stabilizer.
Almost clear of the sewers.
Got it. Okay, pilots, our diversion's still working. We just need to buy McCallum and Barker a little more time. Down and over.
Be advised, Titan ready in 30 seconds.
You're on top.
Transferring to pilot.
Says we're down to 50% combat effectiveness. Let's pull it together, team. Pulling even further ahead of the IFC. Great job down there, boss.
Titan ready in 15 seconds. Okay, your Titan's prepped for launch. Call it when ready.
bosses. Combat effectiveness is down to 25%. We're gonna have to bug out if this keeps up.
Hey, your Titan's good to go. Call it when ready.
Dominate.
Relinquishing control.
He's gonna hold a breath. Falling behind. Don't let them win. Rock and rolling. We're falling behind. Don't let them win.
Damage core. Damage core activated. We now have increased damage output.
We're neck and neck with the IMC, man. The battle projection today is gonna be real close.
Damage core offline.
Rock and rolling. You're on top. We're in the lead. Keep it up, pilot. It's over, guys. We lost. Fall back to base.
We've lost the sector to the IMC. I'm setting in the dropship. Check your HUD gaps near the evac point.